All right, so you're going to get commentary for the last 20 seconds.
Yeah, yeah, no, just to make it more hype.
Right, right. Okay.
Oh,
okay, starting up the air loops.
Misses the bear. Z3 at 36. Definitely a doable game for Ray, considering Young Link sometimes definitely does
Spike?
Have strong killing. He doesn't hit this.
Yeah, that's fair. And like, you probably don't go for that on game five.
Ray isn't a dare type of guy.
Yeah, he's not him.
But we say that he's tacking on
wait,
so much
up.
Damage. Games
why is
almost,
it almost
even.
Tries to pick her up
gets
off
the nair
ledge?
Off ledge. I felt that nair off ledge coming. You know, gets that up smash.
Boomerang
up smash doesn't
almost
hit.
Saving her.
Oh, I think that's what she was betting on there. Oh my!
Wait,
Ray
up.
Definitely a kill percent now. An up air off of like a combo would do it. Nair it the ledge will do it. Oh my
interesting,
god!
Interesting. The projectiles kind of helped Ray in that situation.
Grab. Four of those are going to start killing, but you need to be so careful.
Oh
my
for the
god.
Grab. Oh my god.
It's so safe.
The shield. Where is
it's
it?
It's so safe.
All right. Oh no.
Oh, okay.
50-50. 50-50.
50-50.
Okay.
Oh, make it back.
Smart. That was great.
That was really good, knowing she can't really punish it from that far away. Nair is going to start killing. This is super hard for Ray, but he also has some kill moves. Oh god.
No, not like that.
Not bear. Oh
okay,
my god,
okay. There's
he's
no
at
way
188.
Like that, right?
Okay, grab is going to kill it ledge here. But gets that F tilt. Z3 taking it. Game
okay,
five, last stock.
Okay.
Insane said, I have to go play. Yes. There's a minute 25 left on the timer.
Jump on stream, kid.